in a punk or hardcore band or any band, for example, you should just like go as hard as you can. There's no reason to like hold back and have like some sort of separation between the crowd and the band.
Unless you've got the right people there, it won't happen. So I'm always in there. I'm usually half naked, jumping around, trying to get people to do stuff.
People in the pit like getting hurt, and it's kind of a mutual respect, even though sometimes it obviously does end up in a bit of blood.
There's 30 minutes to take that crowd. There's no reason to wait 23 and a half hours to get up there and just not give it your all.
Crowd surfing is amazing feeling. Like, you're running up on that stage and you literally just find yourself full on. I think it's the feeling that you're not quite sure what's going to happen. You're just getting thrown about. And I think that is that adrenaline rush. When I was young and I used to skateboard up, it was that initial step. Once you get through that point, then you're off and away. And I think for a lot of people, getting up there and actually going, I'm going to actually smash this out, it's amazing feeling.
A lot of people work hard during the week, and music and the weekend is what they live for. They know they're going to go out, have a drink, or have a push around with a few mates. And that's what people look forward to. I think that's what gets them through.
That's what turns people, is the crowd interaction, and like people just really not giving a fuck about what's happening at all. And I feel like there's nothing like it as far as like walking into a room and that room just snapping.
When I first called, you got that adrenaline in you. And I'm thinking to myself, as soon as I hear that call, that's when I'm going to run in, spearhead someone out of the way, you know, jump on top of the crowd.
Metal's like aggressive music, and it's like, it's got so much power to it. So when you're like, when you're pumped, you just want to fucking chuck someone on the floor.
It depends what it is. If it's like a mosh thing, and people are running at each other, it is weird because you could get hurt, they could get hurt, you just don't know.
It's almost like a brawl, you know, and you're like proving your worth like for those bands. So jacked up, like moshing so hard, and you're just like, this is awesome and terrifying at the same time.
It's kind of a mutual respect, you know, if you fall on the floor and you get trampled, you get five guys, drag you up.
There's so many people saying, oh no, you shouldn't stage dive and you shouldn't do all these things that you're not allowed to do at a normal venue, but all of us think, fuck it.
It's not like, you know, it's not a bunch of chavs come down and going, oh yeah, I'm gonna kick someone's head in tonight.
It maybe looks like a bunch of grown men beating the shit out of each other, and in some cases it kind of is. I mean, there's definitely moves, for lack of a better word, that like people do, and it is to like, to the beat.
Circle pit is probably the most important because everyone can get a jog on in the circle pit.
But tornado, I suppose. Got a quiet bit in the middle, and you know, the fast bit and the quietness on the outside as well.
In Japan, I like dove off a stage and broke my kneecap.
I've smashed my head a few times, been crushed.
I've broken my nose 4 or 5 times.
Now we just like go get stitches and then come home and take them out ourselves because we're on tour so much. There's like no point to try to find a hospital in the next town, so. I've gotten pretty good at like home surgery.
Been a few beatings.
Yeah, a few bruises here and there. I've known you to have quite a few bruises, if I'm honest.
Yeah.
Even though people might see it as a more manly style of music because it's aggressive and that, I think women are aggressive as well.
There's a couple of birds that work up in Southend in the tattoo shops. They love it. Yeah, they're always throwing their weight around.
Like, they're pretty big girls kind of thing, and they're always like getting in there, punching the boys and stuff, so it's like, if you're going to punch a boy, you expect to get a push back kind of thing.
We'll be in there later.
We'll give it a go
later.
I like the good-natured side of it, the decent people, the ones that aren't out there to cause any trouble or hurt anybody.
It's definitely a feeling that's really hard to find, and I'm glad I found it, and I'm glad the kids who come see us found it, you know? Different kind of vibe from anything else I've ever done in my life.
When you first do it, it's unpredictable. Your thoughts start to race as your adrenaline gets going. You think 1,000 different things, and I think quite often people forget that. But if you can try and remember it, and sort of look back afterwards, you realise how kind of exciting it all is.